Hello and only joking, we're not just at the blooper stage just yet. Hello and welcome to the final video of 2021 from me, Matty, from Matty's Cars. Today we look at some bloopers, deleted scenes, and really just say thank you for a fantastic year for me on YouTube personally. And as we saw in yesterday's video, a fantastic year for YouTube and other YouTubers as well. We hit 1,000 subscribers this year. Big milestone, really, which I'm very proud of. And we've got some amazing videos coming in 2022 as well. More 205 content, more Saxo content, more car reviews, and hopefully some collabs on the cards as well. So for now, thanks for watching. Happy New Year. Sit back and enjoy the bloopers.
Hello, are you okay? Doing some filming.
Are you?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real.
You get home safe. Ta-ra, love. Ta-ra. That was Steph from iDriver Classic. A Triumph's broken down in Stockport. Can you believe it?
No. Especially,
this is not a year so
I wanted to say.
Ready or not, here I come.
You want a drink, a cold drink?
Yeah, I got one, I have a cold
what
drink.
What would you like?
What you got?
What have you got cold?
Got orange.
Orange.
Yeah, I don't
know.
Oh, I'll have a black currant, please.
Black currant juice, please.
Oh,
you're right.
On. Yeah.
Do you really like it? And a top speed of 180 miles an hour. EcoBoost engine, and it's got a turbo as well, so it means insurance. Join me, Bailey, Daniel Acterhouse and Jack Mortimer for the latest car news and transportational opinion. Plus, we wank.
Who is it?
Rebecca Jackson.
Again.
You said it so plain.
Yeah, Rebecca Jackson. Rebecca Jackson.
No.
Don't laugh.
Sorry.
Can I get you a slice of Swiss roll, Rebecca? Sorry, do that again. Can I get you a slice of Swiss roll, Rebecca? Oh my god. Do it again.
Sorry.
It's not you.
It's
yours.
Not you.
Rebecca Jackson.
Fuck it out.
Sorry.
What?
Is it a goner?
Don't know, it had no coolant in it though, so it might, makes me think it was just overheating, but it's fucked when I was driving it. It's fucked.